The men's basketball team needs to revamp their strategy and start winning their games. In past seasons, they haven't shown any signs of optimism for their fans. Just last season, they had only 7 wins and 25 losses. This season has started off on the wrong foot. They already lost their first 2 games. Speaking of their game versus American, Captain Blake Metcalf has said, "The way we played helped them. We had no energy and I am frustrated with how poorly we started." Based on previous seasons and the start of this one, the men need a huge turnaround to even have a chance at playoffs. On the other hand, the women's basketball team has started the season off with a bang. In the past, the women did not have great seasons. In one of their seasons, they even had only 6 wins. So far this season, they won their first 2 games versus Brown and St. Francis. The women can give some credit to their new coach, Katie Abrahamson Henderson. She knows a thing or two about coaching a basketball team since she came from Indiana University and Missouri State. In an article on the UAlbany Athletics website, the new coach has stated, "We stuck together the whole game. We kept plugging away and got key rebounds. This is definitely a great start to a new season for the women."
Thank you.